like Tinder is weird when you're me, right? Cause like all these guys, they know about this, right? But they don't know about this. But it's not my fault. I'll read all the bios of all these Tinder guys. So it turns out a lot of guys are open-minded, right? I'm like, down for whatever. I used to think down for whatever was a green light for me, right? I come to find out, I don't so much need a guy who's down for whatever, but more a guy who's up for something very particular.